If I Had You was advertised in 1928 as being the Prince of Wales' favorite foxtrot. But that's only one reason it was a hit song. The other was that it was a beautiful tune. It was composed by Ted Shapiro, who was Sophie Tucker's longtime accompanist.